1944, the Democrats were split. Three nominees for the presidential candidate were Martin Van Buren, a former president and an abolitionist, James Buchanan, the moderate, Louis Cass, a general and expansionist. From Nashville came a dark horse riding up. James K. Polk, the Napoleon of the stump. Austere, severe, he held you people dear. His oratory filled his foes with fear. But factions soon agreed, he's just the man we need to bring about victory, fulfill our manifest destiny, and annex the land the Mexicans command. And when the votes were cast, the winner was Woo! Mr. James K. Polk, the Napoleon of the stump. Made sure the tariffs fell, made the English sell the Oregon Territory, built an independent treasury.